If you was the real Kobe, I would have touched him.